Did you know that small hole in the middle of a Nintendo Wii game had another purpose besides holding it in the disk drive? If you put your finger through the hole, there's a chance of your finger coming out of a different disk, just like Portal on the Nintendo Switch.